asking what up FPV fam. I'm out on location. I'm down here with my buddy. Oh, who's that guy? Oh, that's that guy.
You don't know me?
Who's that guy? You know who this is. Down here, Ocean City, Maryland, on the boardwalk at night. I'm gonna do a little night rip session with ND. I'm gonna try to break something before the weekend's over. Don't lay down. I got plenty of parts to replace. I got a whole door. Don't lay down
yet. This is dedicated to the ones that are broken. Stay here with us. Your time to shine is coming. Trust. Do you know somebody in pain? I know somebody's all fed up and off in the brain. Heartbroken, probably. I've been both when life was not gleaming with hope and foggy. But I would never dump it on you, then later say sorry. Ay, it'd be the hardest when a loved one's life isn't starlit. When they call you, they think the smartest way out of it is departed. You tell them that shit retarded and hate the call even started. Know they heart isn't guarded, not even your art is cathartic. Please think about your people, yo. Ease on about your ego, bro. That's about far as ego go. You don't really wanna fly like an ego, though. But in case you wanna know how sin tastes, I wanna try to help another save a brother from a grim fate. How could you make friends break down and act like an ingrate? Selfishness, that's what it is. When all your family and friends just wanna see a brother live. But if you don't see the gutter through, you're gonna leave the others blue. You make it hard as fuck for us, but think it's easier for you, damn.
It's easier for you to take yourself away from things we all go through. It was killing me, yeah, it's killing me. Would you still believe that it was easier to do? What ain't never been easy. Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down yet. Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down yet.
Only the angels know the pain that you hold on to. Why would you leave me alone? Just 'cause it's easy for you.
I know somebody that's stuck down on the bottom, and he deals with his problems in ways that never solves them. And I know how he feels inside. Try to give him flowers while he's still alive. I see demons in my sleep. Got a teardrop falling down my cheek. Don't lay down, homie, you can't leave me now. Woke up in the middle of the night. I was drenched in a cold sweat, stressing. I couldn't fall back asleep, so I picked up the phone and I sent you a message, and it said,